I trade this hard love for a sad song.
So coming to the gallery is one of my favorite things. It's a giant source of inspiration for my music and my life and all sorts of creativity. It's one of those things that makes me happy to be alive. And so it's basically impossible if I'm asked to pick one piece to talk about that inspires me. Everything in here, depending on the day, inspires me in a different way. It's one of my favorite ways to get inspiration, actually, is going to the gallery and looking at different paintings. Now, I picked this work, which is done by Anonymous, an artist that never got recognition in his life or after, unlike many of the great artists who had no recognition during their life but became really well-known after. And you can see by looking at it that he wasn't exactly the most talented artist in the world. You look at these kids here, and they look more like dwarf males than a little girl that he's painted, and he hasn't quite got the knack for people. But he is good enough to make something that takes you to a different place. I like the idea that this guy was a guy who had a nominal amount of skill at painting, but good enough to do this and get hired, and but no intention or no possibility that he would end up as a famous painter. Whereas you get a lot of famous musicians or famous painters who were never famous during their life, but their work was so great. And you look at Robert Johnson, someone like that, he never broke until he was long dead, and then so he gets discovered later and you discover how great his work is. You look at Van Gogh, same thing, dying broke and alone, and having sold one painting in his life, and after becomes known as one of the greatest masters of all time. But you think of all the other people who you've never heard of and who were doing it, made a living off it, and made things that were in people's houses and in their living room, and it was pretty good stuff, and just goes to show that you don't have to be a master to make art, and I like that possibility that someone doing it for the sake of doing it, doing it to get by, doing it to pay the bills, and doing a pretty good job. And the fact that that is recognized in the National Gallery, that anonymous artist, is something I think that's pretty special. I trade this good time for a hard love, and that's all.